Here's a simple aspect you can add to any set to give you some insight on what you actually know about your stroke. Why do it? Understanding your stroke rate or length and how much effort you're putting into every stroke and a complete knowledge of what you're doing in the water will serve you well as you try to compete at higher levels. How to do it? Start a set of hundreds in which your goal is to take one stroke less on each 25. Our swimmer started with 10 strokes. He felt good, he felt smooth, but wasn't really tired at all, so maybe bit off a little bit more than he could chew. On each length, take one stroke less, or at least try to. How to do it really well, the fine points. You can always start again and add a stroke, which means you've already learned what your limitations are when you do get tired. Another way that coaches love would be to add more dolphin kicks off the wall as the stroke count is diminished. Add more kick. Add a bit more snap to the rotation and extension. Do everything possible just to get a little bit more out of every stroke you take. This sort of extension, length, attention to detail should become your new norm if your true goal is to reach your ultimate performance.